Today the guinea pigs are trying new foods.